Hello everybody, happy Friday, welcome to my stream. I am Straight Jacket Jim, here for your viewing pleasure, mostly viewing displeasure. So, I'm going to start off with some Ninji Speedruns. Notice this was up the other day. Collect the pink, aren't they red coins? Anyway, collect them as five as you can, five items. This could be interesting then. There could be a lot of different ways to do this. Headgear Hustle. Reach the goal without taking damage. Right, what are we going to do? Not a real 3D level. Bottom first, come back, get the, what's the record? Oh wow, looks like 24 seconds. Ooh, got Ninji slacks, nice. Take a little bit of effort to get that, I think. I want to try to get down to at least 40 seconds, I think. I should be able to knock that off quite easily. But I'm just, I also want to turn off ninjis. Because they just distract me. I think that's the go there. I need to jump onto that, can't just run off. Seems reasonably. Seems reasonably okay. I mean, I didn't knock too much off it, but it also wasn't all that good a run. I can hit that red coin with the bullet helmet straight off the bat. That'll be good. Been too slow there. I can't get that one. Alright. Under 40 seconds. What else can do better than that? I to try something different just to see. Because then I don't have to double back. That's not bad. Because if I can get the, I think there was a jump I missed in there. Got to get down low and then do the long jump. Okay. I think that's the play. You think I'd get better at hitting that after time? Many mistakes. I think I'll need a ground pound though. I need to make that first cycle. No. Damn it, I haven't had a good run. Okay, I think that's my best run so far. But I can do better. I want to get it down closer to 30 seconds to try and get the gold star. And I also have to land on the top, otherwise it's just not good enough. Gimme! Ah! Poopsie. Second slow. Yeah, I reckon if I get that one and then drop down there, I can go and grab the other stuff easier. Except I need to ground pound there. Except I totally muffed getting in there. Quickly, I have actually, I've seen that YouTube videos are appearing on here already. I just want to have a quick look to see if I can do any better. All right.
Alright, well.
Mute that because we don't need to hear Panga talk. Sorry, this is the boring bit. Now that's an interesting strat. That's a very interesting strat. Okay. All right. So, new plan. What can I do differently? Okay, now I'm actually watching the proper speed, like the full level, instead of just taking that little clip and thinking that, you know, I can do that. Alright, more strats. That's much quicker. Then I don't have to worry about getting the bullet. Yeah. Oh yeah, no, that's much faster. I don't know why I thought that. Went back to do my old strat. Time with this. If I can get it under about 35 seconds, I'll be happy. Jump onto there. Oh, can't long jump with that hat. Forgot again. Break them enough again. I can't hit the red coin if there's two blocks underneath. Oh, and then I go and stuff it up like that. That was my 35 second run. Seconds. I think that's about as good as I'm going to be able to do that. Because I'm not Pango and I can't. Yeah. I'm happy with that. Am I happy? Let's see if we can get it under 30 seconds. To get that down under 30, because I stuffed up the I stuffed up the blocks. Didn't jump high enough. Ah, left it too long. I was trying to get to the apex of my jump and stuffed it. It was okay until I hit the wrong block. What can I do better? I missed that. I was inside that coin. gotta be a quicker way of doing that. I don't feel my jumps are good enough. Hey, Nightshade, how you doing, buddy? I'm doing good. Trying to get my time for this level under 30 seconds. I'm not sure how good I'm going to be at that. I mean, I knocked some more time off then. What, 300ths of a second? So I won't do this for too much longer. Oh yeah, thank God it's Friday. I've got my drink here, got my jacks. I'll give it one good run. One more good run, and then I'm going to swap over to Zelda again. Oh, come on. You know what? Let's turn these on, because I think I'm at the point where it'd be nice to see what everybody else is doing in this level. Still got to be good though. Oh, come on. Okay, that's not a good run. How are they getting a long jump off there though? Maybe I have to be right on the edge. That'd save me a shitload of time. If I could get a long jump. Not there, I don't want a long jump there. Oh, I keep forgetting I can't long jump with that hat on. Me that I don't actually need to land on that, I don't think. Too big a jump. When I get a decent strat, get a decent. Not good enough. Dang it. No, that's a terrible start. Hit the wrong button. Come on, get up there. I'm making too many mistakes. Get a long jump up there. I just need to be not stupid. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I think that long jump's gonna make all the difference. Jump. Okay. Yeah, this is a level called a Ninji Speedrun level. It's in Mario Maker. So the idea is to go fast, and then you get ranked on where you sit in the hierarchy of everybody. I would like to get this on. Like, I reckon I can get this under 30 seconds. I need to bonk my head on there, otherwise it takes too long to... Ah. Dang it. I'm firing off the propeller hat too quickly. Need to jump. Jump! Except I did it again. I fired him off too quick. There we go. Come on. Yes, that's good. That's very good. Oh! it was good until I bonked. That's not a good start. That was a good couple of seconds off that run, too. Yeah, that long jump helped to no end. Oh my god! That far in and I missed the last one. Oh my god. A bonk. Oh, damn it. This isn't going to be any faster. I need to be under 25 seconds when I get to the top. Oh, damn it. That was it. Just couldn't get in the damn door. You know what, ninjas are distracting me now. I'm going to turn them off. I'm going to restart. Can't butt up against that wall, otherwise I lose all my momentum. Hey! Hang on, sorry, thank you, I want Armpit Job from Sonic. Okay. Interesting name, but thank you for the follow. Woohoo! Oh, damn it. That was a good run, too. Damn it, come on. This is good. Alright, so see, here's where I have to judge. Do I think that it's enough that I'm going to get the gold stars? Oh, I really just want to break that sub 30 mark. I really do. Oh yes! Next run and he breaks the sub 30. Fuck yes. Good job. And I'm done. I'm done.